We are now closer than we have ever been. We are now closer than we have ever been to victory.
So, where are you kids headed tomorrow? Staying in New York a while or venturing out?
We're going to D.C. first thing. We get there before anyone else does.
D.C. is falling and the president is dead. Interviewing him is the only story left.
I'm a photographer and I want to be a war photographer. Actually. By the way, you have the same name as my hero. Few more years to go.
Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl.
Stop. I'm speaking truth. And for the record, sure, I'm worried about that girl. And I'm worried about you too.
Always. So other features.
I guess I'm wearing this like a pretty huge civil war going on all across America.
And your friends are gone. And your friends won't.
With press.
So show me where you fit.
Cool. No one's giving us orders, man. Someone's trying to kill us. We are trying to kill them.
How about you tell me the story of how you became a photojournalist?
You don't know? Thought I was one of your heroes.
You need to go down there. No.
I'm telling you, every instinct in me says this is death.
Funny. I was thinking it felt like everything I remembered.
So show me.